Hi guys, my name is Tayyab. So, let's start. Cherry tree can grow 33 feet in height. Cultivated types are usually smaller. Cherry tree has long and slender green leaves that are oval in shape. They are serrated on the edges. Cherry tree has silver gray bark, which is smooth in young plants. It becomes rough and curved with fissures in old trees. Cherry tree develops beautiful white flowers during the spring. Flowers are arranged in clusters. Insects are in charge for the pollination of cherry blossom. Varieties of cherry tree which develop pink flower are grown in ornamental purpose. They do not produce fruit. Fruit production starts 3 to 4 years after planting. Tree reaches maturity after 7 years. Cherry is rich source of vitamin C and dietary fibers. Sour cherry also contain vitamin A. Sour type is a bit healthier than the sweet type. Cherries have low calories value. 100 gram of cherries have only 63 calories. Wood of cherry tree has fine structure and it is often used in the manufacture of furniture. Cherries are popular and often used in the industries of jam, jellies, ice cream, sauces and juices. Cherry tree can survive and produce fruit around 100 years.